In the spotlight this morning, a movie shot and made right here in Rhode Island has now been released worldwide, and people are certainly taking notice. Local filmmaker Tom DeNucci joins us this morning to tell us all about it. Good morning, Tom.
What's up, man?
Nice to see you, buddy. Good to see you as always. You know, it's like movie day here. We had Ray Harrington. We're learning about movies on the block. And now you, sir, take the stage, Almost Mercy. Tell us about this film. It's tremendous.
Oh, man, I can't tell you enough about Almost Mercy. I'm so excited to put this movie out. I've made three features now. This is my third one, and it's by far the best. We're getting great reviews so far, and it's a movie that's got a lot of current topics that people are seeing in the news more and more. It deals with bullying, it deals with abuse at home, at school. It deals with a lot of issues that I think kids are gonna relate to. And you know, unlike my first couple movies, which were a little campier and fun and, you know, gory horror nonsense.
Yeah.
This one's got a message, and there's a story to it, and it's complete.
That's great. We actually, like you, complete. We actually visited the set last year when you were producing this thing, and now that it's all done, you can actually sit back, relax, and watch it. How does that make you feel as a director?
It's craziness. You know, at a certain point, you really just need to walk away from the movie, because if you had it your way, you would sit there and make tweaks and edits all day long. So fortunately, we had a distribution deal that we had in place, and we had a deadline, and I had to just walk away.
Yeah, well, that's how you know that it's done. It's your moment, your work is done, and it's now for the people to enjoy. And speaking of that, where can people see the film if they want to check it out?
People can see the movie on demand through most local cable providers like Verizon. You can check it out on iTunes, on Amazon Instant, on Vudu, Hulu, Xbox. Oh, there's so many ways to watch a movie right now. It's like overwhelming, but it's out there. So whatever platform you watch your movies on, it probably exists.
There's a way to get it. Yeah, we've been hearing just great things about it, reading the reviews, as you alluded to. But now you've made that movie, you've made other movies. You've now recently been appointed CEO of Woodhaven Production Company. How cool is that?
Yeah, that was a wild thing for me. You know, it was kind of a surprise. I've been working with Chad Verde for about 7 or 8 years now, and that's kind of how Chad rolls. He's like a Vince McMahon or a George Steinbrenner. He's just kind of like gave me the heads up, like, all right, you know, it's something we've been talking about, but now I'm excited to kind of take the reins, and Chad's working on a lot of bigger projects like Martin Scorsese's upcoming film Silence. And it gets to the point where, you know, I'm happy to take the torch and roll with this smaller movie company, Woodhaven.
Sure. And where do you see film headed here in Rhode Island? Because certainly films have been made here, but do you see it expanding and growing and prospering?
I'm going to do everything in my power to expand it as much as possible. I can't direct every single movie. You know, I just can't do it. I've already got half a head of gray hair. It's just going to make me older. So I'm trying to commission some new filmmakers to come in and produce some smaller movies, and and I'll hear some other voices of local filmmakers around here and see what else is out there.
Sure.
And of course, you know, I got another one cooking. Me and B. Dolan are writing a movie right now that's going to blow some minds, and that's going to come out next year.
Best tagline ever. It'll blow
it's gonna
some
blow
minds.
For
Tom,
sure.
We can't thank you enough. We want to congratulate you on the success of Almost Mercy and your new appointment as CEO of Woodhaven Productions.
Thank you very much. Thanks for having me on.
Now that you're CEO, I'd like to see you wear a tie.
Yeah.
Right? Just throwing it out there.
I kind of look a little...
You look great, buddy. We love you. You can, of course, learn more about Tom and his film, Almost Mercy. That's at roadshow.com.